More than 2,000 mining and plantation permits have been revoked by President Joko Widodo due to non-compliance. After that, the government will offer chance for farmers and civil society organization to manage some of the assets by partnering with companies.
President Joko Widodo said on Thursday more than 2,000 mining, plantation and forest use permits have been revoked due to non-compliance or because they had been unused, tightening oversight of the nation's natural resources. Jokowi said in a broadcast the action was taken to improve governance and transparency in the rich natural resources sector.
Izin-izin pertambangan, kehutanan dan juga penggunaan lahan negara terus dievaluasi secara menyeluruh. Izin-izin yang tidak dijalankan, yang tidak produktif, yang dialihkan ke pihak lain, serta yang tidak sesuai dengan peruntukan dan peraturan, kita cabut. Yang pertama, hari ini sebanyak 2078 izin perusahaan penambangan minerba kita cabut.
The permits revoked include 1,776 in metals and minerals mining, 302 in coal mining, as well as in forestry and plantations that cover more than 3 million hectares of land spread across the archipelago. The president did not disclose any of the holders of the permits. The government will offer a chance for farmers and civil society organizations to manage some of the assets by partnering with companies, adding that the country will be open to investors that are credible. IDX Channel reports.